My name is Tei, and in this video I'll show you how to make your figure stand disappear. Depending on the situation, I go three different routes. The first one is the simplest one, just take your Nendo and hide the stand behind it. Take another and hide its stand behind it. This works fine with static, non-dynamic poses, and obviously the thinner the stand the better, so this stand is much harder to hide than this one. But what if I want an endo standing like this in photo? It's pretty impossible to hide the stand like it is right now, and I want this angle specifically. In this case I go the second rule and I ignore the stand while shooting. Of course it's better to use the thinner stand, as I said, and I showed how I make these in my previous video. So first of all I change the stand. Take photo of the figure as it is, and then I go to Photoshop. Just open your photo, select the stand, and use Content Aware Fill. If it doesn't work from the get-go, try to paint the exact area to take the information from. It works in most cases, and the less you need to fill, the better the result is. But what if I need the Nendo to stand on one leg? Or maybe even fly? Well, in this case I use standard Nendoroid stands, like this. First of all, it's important to pay attention to the positioning. Right now it won't work, because the stand is right under the Nendo and we need the shadow under him. So when I need someone to fly or maybe to run to stand on one leg, I use weights. It may be anything heavy. So the idea is to change the positioning of the stand, like this for example. And put the weight on the stand. I think it would be better if I show you like this. And like this, Superman flies. Also, I must point out that it's important to pay attention to the position of weight and the source of light. Don't put weight between your source of light and the Nendo. After you pose your figure, make sure your camera is static and won't move. I have a tripod for this. Make sure your figure is in focus and take a shot. Personally, I take a number of shots, each with different f-stops. After this, put your focus in manual mode, don't change the focus, take the figure away and take the same shot or shots. Now in Photoshop, open both shots and put them as layers one over another. I prefer to put the shot with figure on top. After that, create layer mask on the top layer and erase the stand. If the background is too dark or too bright, add levels adjustment layer between two shots and adjust the brightness until it fits nicely. And that was the third route I go when I need to erase a stand. If you know any other ideas, please share them in comments. I'm really interested what you come up with. Anyway, I hope this video was useful. My name is Tei, it's been Teisson Figures, and bye!